Yakshamash, welcome to new episode of, well, Liverpool, Arsenal Invincibles. Okay, I was joking there. Yeah, Borat video gets 320 views. Let's celebrate it. Okay, don't mind me and my harmonica. I just found the under on my desk. I don't know why is it on my desk. I know it's mine. I sterilized it. Don't think someone puts an harmonica and I was like, ooh. No, I sterilized. Don't worry about that. But yeah, we're first on goal difference in Premier League. Let's see what we did since you were last with me. Beat Norwich 1-0, pretty comfortable. Messi scored. Roma, we destroyed them. We're first in the group, finished 5-1. They lead, but then we scored 5. Tottenham, well, Xhaka scored, but then Barbosa for them, and it was a draw. Here against Watford, it was 4-0 at Messi, of course, scoring again. But they scored 2 late goals, but still 4-2 going through. Leeds, standard 2-0 win. We drew Bristol City for Carabao Cup semi, so I won't record that. Not interesting. And it's Benfica Champions League knockout round. I think I will this one just, or maybe both. I will see. But for now, we are playing Liverpool, which are a tough side. Let's see here. Match preview. Let's see report. So last time they were out, they 1-2-1. We can see they were really at that left wing side. Passing net were there. Key passes and mistakes. They didn't have mistakes. Scout report. Jurgen Klopp, of course. Big manager. Best manager. Okay, it's not the best, but great manager. We can see injury. Joe Gomez and Oxlade-Chamberlain. And yep. Now we are ready to Royal Rumble. And yeah, about that Borat video, yeah, it was really good. You should check it out. Yeah, card should be here right now. And also, like and subscribe to the, like this video and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks. And so yeah, as you can see, full teams at both sides. Nketiah, Lacazette is injured for 6 more days, and Adama Traore for about 2-3 weeks. So yeah, he got injured too, but I put injection for this match. But I think it would not be like 10-day injury after that. But we need him for this match. I hope the hero never dies. So yeah. We will tell them passionate. Let's tell them this. No, that wasn't good. Just the good guy Leno responded good, but I think this will help it. Yep. Okay, let's go to the tunnel, spam them, and go. Joe Gomez injured. It helps. We will tell them to, well, concentrate, and that's it. It starts after 13 seconds. Danilo Pereira, oh my god. Yeah, maybe I will record the video, you know, that sports weekend thingy. But it's quite a busy week in sports. I need to say, from football to fighting sports to, yeah, you know, everything. Here it's Robertson. Robertson, Mane, Alexander Arnold, it's nothing. Wait. Yeah, that's my reaction now. Sad music, totally what, that's my reaction right now. Let's tell the boys to get creative. Please, get creative. Okay, here's Terni. Aubameyang, Aubameyang, my God. Classic Arsenal. They don't know how to win. They only know how to lose. I just expect haters like that. Well, Mane, it wasn't the best shot. We have Chaglar here. Can he pass? Oh, first time I saw our pass go through, actually. Chaglar, Soyuncu, Leno, Kimpembe, Tierney. Oh, well, they will score 10 eventually, let's be honest. Aubameyang, Tierney, Nikita somehow getting it, Kimpembe, Chaglar, Pepe, will he get it? Yes, he will. Hakimi, Mason, no. Oh, yeah, now they're gonna get this encounter. Oh, God, how I like and hate this game at the same time. How I like and hate this game at the same time. My God, please do something, Gabe. Show some passion, boys. Show some passion. By that I mean, did we came here to play or not to play? Well, for now, we Liverpool lead 1-0. Yeah, bring on Guendouzi for Mr. Red Card. Oh my God, the man got one red card, and I'm just on a team. I'm just trolling him on the max. I'm just creating memes about Xhaka. I watched Arsenal, I think yesterday. Was he playing or not? I don't really remember. I think, where did I say on bench or wherever? I said, Mr. Red Card. Oh my God. I just can't call him Xhaka. But here is Nikita getting the ball. We get one shot. We shoot straight at the keeper, and now they're gonna score. No, they're not, but... Look. I know it's not the best thing to do. Okay, Mane, Alexander, Arnold. My God, Keita, Salah, he's gonna score. That's what just Salah. My reaction is still... How do I need to play for Harmonica? Will I just blow and I hope it is what I want it to be? And if you ask me, do I know musical instruments? This is what I know the best, and I don't know it. So, yeah. Don't expect from me some, like, piano expert here. My God. Well, Firmino. Robo. Planning on sub here, but... Mane, please. Oh, this is a free kick. This is. Now they're gonna give it like they give to Sheffield United. Oh, no, they're not. Yeah, this is the same situation in match Liverpool Sheffield United, but we won't commentate that now. But it's the same situation. Oh, can we score somehow? No. No, yes, we can. Well, same situation, and then United. I just don't talk about it. La 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 la. Great, United. Great. Okay, we bring Davis. I like that guy. Can he change something? No, we can only get Liverpool, and we can pray we can still somehow a ball, nothing else. Why, God, Keita with a great ball, to be honest. Robo, Keita, Danilo Pereira, it's Virgil. Virgil, Alisson Becker. Oh. What am I seeing now is Pepe getting a ball. And when we get the ball, we don't try to do something with the ball. We just hoof it somewhere and hope for the best. I mean, now it is good. Now it is good. Oh! My God. Nikita here. Now, please. Okay, Alfonso won't get it. Oh my God! Not that guy who scored in first minute to Salah, and he somehow this legend, the German goalkeeper, said, "Look at that 7.4." We are bad. We're really bad. Let's go to tactics. We need to gegen press there. Nothing. Yes. We need just to do it. We need Saka. Saka, can he be our hero? Can he be our hero at the tech? La 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 la, extremely high. No, let's give him a pep talk. Seem motivated. Now let's go. Now let's go. Let's go. Hey, ho. Let's go. Hey, ho. Let's go. Push forward. Okay. Lallana, Danilo Pereira, Kimpembe, Saka. Okay, we're getting it. Greenwood past Van Dijk. Oh my God. Can't believe Mason score a stupid little goal. Nothing else I'm asking. Push forward, please. Okay, we still have time. Hakimi, Torreira. You know to pass, I think. Yes, you know. Torreira, again. Pepe, you didn't know to pass this match. Ah, no, please. Okay, Alexander Arnold. He won't mess up, won't he? Please mess up. Somehow. No! Ferminator, why are you getting the stupid ball? Mo! We lost to Liverpool. Yeah, the only thing that can cheer me up is let's be aggressive. I'm expecting a training tomorrow. Okay. Sorry. No, I just imagined someone with like AirPods or something just in his ears and putting it on the max and just like this. And I, oh my God, you're dead. Sorry, man. Oh my God, now I need to pay hospital bills to people, sorry. Oh my God, Kloppo, you ass. Kloppo, you ass. We lost to Liverpool. You know how title is Arsenal Invincibles? Well, yes. No, we don't have time to be Invincibles. I'm sorry, people, we don't have time. But we can still win Champions League. So, it's Arsenal Invincibles in the Oh, we lost in Champions League. In knockout stages of Champions League. Yeah. That is good. after this disappointment, when will we be back? Home against City. Home against Liverpool. Home against Liverpool, my God. So we played Liverpool, and when we come back, we will play Liverpool. Did you understand, boys? Okay, now play the outro. Yeah, no, not really. Follow me on Twitter, Room for Gaming. Bye, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Peace.